Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to Achievers News. 2,000 tractors power ahead to Sahajanpur covering 22 villages. On Sunday morning, despite the rain, more than 2,000 tractors powered ahead to Sahajanpur, where they participated in a rally with Rajasthan and Haryana farmers at this border. On Monday, most of them will move back via villages yet again. Singhara Singh Mann, Vice President of BKU Ugrahan, who was leading the march, said, "We covered around 22 villages while going from Tikri to Sahajanpur, and an equal number of villages will be covered on the way back, but we will going to different villages while coming back, as the idea is to mobilize each and every villager of Haryana. Hence our tractor route went through villages instead of going via main route.